Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Now we get to see this place all lit up and working. We just attended a wake of sorts for Jackie. People walking right through me. I can talk to you some more.
Jackie chose his friends well.
Okay. There's a little icon over here. Okay, so we can talk to the Valentinos, if you will. Talk to Padre, Victor, bartender. Hi. We'll talk to everybody. Victor!
Campos all torn up. Says he feels
I'm gonna miss him.
One of his own.
I wonder if he'll be as torn up after you die.
Yeah.
Oh, chica.
Me too, chica.
Not today.
He looks different.
Here's to Jackie. Got off to greener pastures.
To Jackie.
Jackie Wells.
Go.
A proud son of Haywood.
I felt that go down. Should move on.
I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Pour you another for Jaquito.
It's weird to be here without Jackie.
Weird being here without Jackie.
Can't shake the feeling I'm gonna turn around and see him sitting at the bar in his favorite spot where he always used to sit.
Yeah. I'll need another drink, but thanks.
Hey, listening is a skill, you know.
Have a drink with us, To Wells?
Oh. Who are you?
Think we might know each other.
Gustavo Horta.
V.
Yeah, I've heard about you.
You have?
Well, heartfelt condolences, friend. From me, Campo, and all the Valentinos.
Thank you.
How'd you meet Jackie?
How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible Book Club.
Okay.
I got only good memories of him. Rest easy up there, brother.
Sure. I'll drink to Jackie. I'm gonna be drunk by the time I get out of here.
All right. Why not?
To Wells. May he rest in peace.
All right. Well, I've had enough for one day. Thanks.
Good for now. Thanks.
See? You gotta know when to stop.
Nah, give me a break. All right, let's go.
Well, I was saying that I had enough for one day, not that he had enough for one day. Hi.
Un barrio malo? ¿Tú qué chingado sabes, eh? ¡Mames!
I didn't say it was a bad neighborhood.
Yo, Chum, I got a ticket to heaven on earth. You want it?
As he walks away, okay. Well, that's the same guy.
Ah.
Hi.
Jesus.
¿Qué dijiste de mi jefecita? Ya te cargó la chingada.
No, I didn't say anything about your mother. People are kind of rowdy. Hey, you all right?
Hey. You all right?
Yeah. I think I'm just still in that garage, mentally.
Gotcha.
I just need a sec.
All right, Misty. Hi.
You don't look so hard at me, chica.
Well, I'm sad right now because my friend's gone. Am I supposed to be hard?
Straight ahead, Chum.
That's where they're going. Straight ahead. Hi.
La calle ve, la calle juzga. La calle nunca olvida.
Okay. Good to know. Some people might be upstairs, maybe. I'm supposed to talk to the I already talked to the bartender. Padre? Hey, Padre.
Here to say goodbye to one of your own, Padre?
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
Did you know Jackie well?
Jackie. Did you know him well?
I remember the day his mother brought him into this world. The day his father left. The day he took you into his home. Yes, V. I knew him quite well.
You believe in life after death?
So, Padre, you think Jackie's looking down upon us from up there?
I believe he has met God, stood before him.
That's it?
I don't know if God left the meeting happy, but I'm pretty certain Jackie did.
Okay. How are things on the street?
How are things in the streets?
This is not the place to conduct business. Have some respect.
I wasn't conducting business. I was asking how things are, but that's fine. It's about time I was on my way then.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
Vaya con Dios. There's a computer in there. I want to check it out. Well, he's the only one hanging out up here. He just wanted to be by himself. Which is fine. Now the bartender, there's only one bartender, right? The one guy. I talked to him. Maybe I have to have another drink. You're the bartender, no? Yes.
Need you to focus now, okay?
Need you to focus. Okay.
Listening's a skill, you know.
Listening's a skill?
Okay. Listening's a skill, you know.
Every time I walk away, he says that. I don't think I saw this last time. Bathroom. I don't need to be looking in the mirror. No, I'm looking at these either. Other than the graffiti, it looks... Well, okay, not completely clean.
Gangster life, zorra!
Grant. Pepe Naro. Ernesto Munoz. Well, these people won't talk to me, and I'm supposed to talk to the bartender, sort of, but... I don't have an option. I guess because I didn't take another drink.
Need you to focus now, okay?
Wait.
Listening's a skill, you know.
Wait. Something popped up. Hold on. For Jackie.
Poor. For Jackie.
I'm gonna be drunk.
Amen, sister.
Maybe there'll be, I can talk to him about some more stuff now.
It's good you came. He'd have liked that.
wanted.
Alright. Alright, one more.
I'll have another.
Have as many as you want.
Thank you. Alright, I'm done. Alright, that's what I need to do. Job updated. Leave the bar. So we're gonna get Jackie's motorcycle. It's gonna be our motorcycle. Well, no. Gabriela Hernandez. Se encaró con tres animales. Something with three animals? Is that how she died? In Caro? Hold on. In Caro means... Right. Staring? She stared with three animals? I don't know. I really do not know the language. Just words and phrases here and there. Job complete. I got street cred and experience. Now, why does it sound scary out here? I think this is the way to the garage. Who's that? A seasoned thug. Human trafficking and sexual assault. See, the one group I don't want to go after is the Valentinos, if I can help it. How do I open this? This is it. Isn't it? No? New message from Coach Fred. Yo V, Watson's open now. You're a free woman. Just don't forget about the fights, alright? It'd be a shame not to put that talent of yours to good use. Oh, is that a district? Watson? Open up. Well, thought this was it. That doesn't look openable. I know it was right near the bar. Is that it there? No, that's the bar. Maybe I am drunk. Who's over there? Okay, I crashed. But this is when we just left the bar, so we didn't accomplish anything. Maybe I can just call it. But the car is coming. I'm wondering where the car would show up. New message, right? Just showing me the bar again. Oh, it's that way, it's around. But I think that's the car, not the... trouble with those guys. What's that?
See? Hello?
My car's still honking at me. Trying to get to my car. You're parked over there? Okay. Is this my car? Yeah, that's my car, but I want the bike. I got a gun here. Chingona Dorado. I should not be taking these things off of his... whatever you call it. Tomato juice. Well, there's gotta be a way to just get this thing. I'll throw a save here just in case things crash again. Come on. She gave me the key. Isn't this it? I mean, it wasn't Misty just sitting right here? Wasn't through there. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to get this thing. How to get in. Hostile people. So, wait, my car was destroyed. So what car showed up? I keep wondering if maybe I went to the wrong place. Maybe it's this? I don't remember it being like this. And there's no quest, right? I can't track it. Playing for time. T-Bug is a gift for me. Retrieve the ping quick hack. She's dead. Can I still get that? Right. These people want me to buy things. Can't track done quests. I'm not buying it. If I get another 4,000, I can buy something, but I didn't want to buy something. I wanted the I have the key. I don't know if keys show up in inventory, though. And I don't know what looking at the key would even do for me. Okay. Key to Jackie's bike. Key to Jackie's room. Key to Jackie's stash. Yeah, this was it with the little key down there. I can't open it. That's frustrating. Is it coming to me now? Oh, that's it. Okay. So, switch camera. Not exit. Not going to Delamain HQ right now. I do want to see this. This is Danger Moderate, the gift. Retrieve the ping quick hack. Hold on, I'm tracking my stuff. Evidently it's not far. I want that bike, that's so frustrating. Whoops. My bad. It's 80 meters that way? Am I sure that's what I'm tracking here? Yeah, apparently. Yoko. Oh, I see Yoko. The place is called Yoko. So is it inside a shop that's along here? I like it. Keep up the great work. Mucho apreciado. O muy apreciado. I don't suppose I can open this and go through. Yoko. No. I'm back here. Meters. Hi.
Hey there.
Meters. Stuff's all locked. Where is this Yoko? Is it telling me to go back inside Coyote Coho? It looks like it's telling me to go in and... What? Now it's 3 kilometers away. Are you kidding me? What the hell is going on? Sixty meters, and 3 kilometers away. Gotta be kidding me. What is wrong with this GPS system? I'm busy. I'm getting calls.
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello.
Hi.
They call me El Capitan.
El Capitan?
They call you.
I'll call you Man Capitan.
No introductions necessary. Already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with beers, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe beers. Remember that.
You're distracting me while I'm driving.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
I have a bike, I just don't know how to get to it. Oh, and another thing. I'm texting while driving. If you want to size me up, look me in the eye, whatever, swing by, I'm here. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't curious to meet you. Well, get in line. Get in line, because... Are you kidding? Yo! Hey, got a Mahir Supran I need to get rid of. Now, I know I shouldn't talk smack about my own stuff, but... Jesus, what a pile of crap. It's like someone welded an old tub and dumpster together, then stuck it in a cardboard cutout and taped some wheels on it. Look, I know not everyone's got enough euro dollars to blow on an Arundite, but if you need something cheap and fast, this is it. Oh, that's very nice. Just stop harassing me over text and calls. So it's more that way as well. So go this way. I love how all the lights turn green as you come up to them. I wish that was real life. Move! What are you, sightseeing? Alright, looks like we have to make a right at some point. Did I run over something? She must be on the other side of the friggin' city. This, well, she was. Okay, what's the hold up? There was a car there. Wait, there was a car in front of him. Where the hell did it go? Just disappeared. Hydro Subsidium. Kilometer and a half to Yoko. Is that like a store? Well, we gotta cross. The water. I think that's water. I'll just make my own lane, don't mind me. Hello? Move! Jerk.